nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. 50 meters. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask for support. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard and watch them secure the Delta Zero clear.
Get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farmati. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is our entrance is mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Closing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Strider One has landed. Let's go and greet him.